Thank you very much, and I hope I can't say it in Hungarian, so I say it in English. You would like to start with a hymn from the 9th century and without seamlessly going to Heinrich Ignaz Franz Bieber's Annunciation from the 17th century with a tiny little improvisation in between. Then Barry and Slavko will play an improvisation called Footfalls. Again, seamlessly into Jürgen Kurtag, Perpetuum Mobile, and then into Barry Guy's Celebration for Violin. And today, it's a solo violin piece, but today I have the great joy and honor that you will improvise with me with this solo piece. So we would like to go through, including celebration without applause yet. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
But today it's going to be with bass and percussion. So, and that leads seamlessly into another Bieber mystery sonata, again 17th century piece, The Carrying of the Cross, with an interlude by Barry. So these two pieces we would like to link again.
Thank you. So I'd like to present you the last piece in this program, and it's a suite of seven pieces called The Tales of Enchantment, where I composed them for our duo. And again, we have the amazing pleasure to play it together with Slavko today. And he's going to improvise together with our written parts. Do you want to say the titles? Okay.
Thank you. we'd like to do just a little short piece by Steve Lacy, wonderful saxophone player, and he wrote this piece called Art, which actually has some words, which it's a song. I'm not going to sing it, but I'll read the words anyway, and we'll play the tune. And it's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful piece. The words come from the poet Herman Melville, and music was written in 1978. So here's the words. In placid hours, well pleased, we dream of many a brave, unbodied scheme. But form to lend, pulsed life create, what unlike things must meet and mate? A flame to melt, a wind to freeze, sad patience, joyous energies, humility, yet pride and scorn, instinct and study, love and hate, audacity, reverence. These must mate and fuse with Jacob's mystic heart to wrestle with the angel, Art. Joining us here from student trio.
Thank you.